The Supreme Court will resume hearing into the IPL fixing scandal later today, where it will hear replies from all parties after making a part of the Mudgal report public. The court is set to hear the defense of N. Srinivasan, Sundar Raman, Gurunath Meyyappan and Raj Kundra, while the petitioner in the case is likely to ask the court to also make the names of others mentioned in the report public.
Accused of inaction against Individual 3, the BCCI boss in exile, N. Srinivasan, is set to make his defence in the Supreme Court. N. Srinivasan has requested to be reinstated and discharge him from the undertaking that he will not assume office of BCCI president until investigations are completed. Srinivasan's comeback bid comes after a clean chit given by the BCCI during its working committee meeting, a move challenged by the petitioner.
18 तारीख को तो पूरे वर्किंग कमेटी ने इस बात को कहा था कि सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने श्रीनिवासन को क्लीन चीट दे दिया, तो जब क्लीन चीट दे दिया तो अब सुप्रीम कोर्ट में क्यों जा रहे हो ये कहने के लिए कि मुझे कुर्सी पे बैठने की इजाजत दी जाए।
Meanwhile, Sundar Raman has denied charges of being in contact of a bookie during the 2013 season of the IPL, claiming that he was in touch with a celebrity demanding tickets for IPL games. India Cements anticipating trouble for franchise Chennai Super Kings, having distanced itself from N. Srinivasan's son-in-law Gurunath Meyyappan. The Mudgal probe findings declare Gurunath Meyyappan as a team official, exposing his cricket enthusiast tag, bringing the CSK team into the ambit of IPL's 11.3 termination clause.
टीम का एक अहम हिस्सा थे, टीम प्रिंसिपल थे, तो मैं सुप्रीम कोर्ट से दरखास्त करूंगा कि इन 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 इनको हमेशा के लिए इनके किए हुए कामों को देखते हुए बीसीसीआई क्या टीएनसीए से भी बाहर किया जाए।
एंड इट्स नॉट जस्ट द सीएसके बट इवन राजस्थान रॉयल्स हु फेस टर्मिनेशन विद देयर ओनर राज कुंड्रा'स बेटिंग लिंक्स एक्सपोज्ड। इट्स अ क्रूशियल डे इन द आईपीएल फिक्सिंग केस। The fate of cricket's big fish will be known. The Supreme Court will decide if N. Srinivasan returns to the BCCI fold. Sports Bureau Times Now.